Did you know that Sputnik 1 was the first artificial Earth satellite? The Soviet Union launched it into an elliptical low Earth orbit on the 4th of October 1957, orbiting for 3 weeks before its batteries died, then silently for 2 more months before falling back into the atmosphere. It was a 58 centimeters or 23 in diameter polished metal sphere, with 4 external radio antennas to broadcast radio pulses.